Don't be ridiculous. I moved on.
Paradon? How could Blue destroy your home?
Oh no, Fizz, you got it all wrong. Lazuli destroyed the barn.
What did you say? Paradon, no!
It's a funny story, really. When Steven turned himself into Homeworld and was put on trial in front of the Diamonds, of course, Steven made it back in one piece, so when Lapis found out, well, that set her off.
Set her off? What are you talking about?
You know how she is with her explosive temper, destroying things left and right. You gotta avoid her triggers at any cost! Don't get the wrong idea, though. She never wants or means to hurt anyone. And that day, I was just claudy enough to say the wrong thing at the wrong time.
But it's okay now. It's all in the past. Explosive temper? This Lapis doesn't have an explosive temper. She's so mellow. She doesn't destroy things. She's the nicest Lapis I've ever met.
This Lapis has the most fiery temper I've ever seen from one. Trust me, you'll see it with time.
Tiny, stop playing games. This Lapis would never hurt a single soul. That's enough! I can't be reminded of one more horrible thing I did, okay? You just went on and on. Come on, it's nothing but the past now. Whoa, Lapis, come. It's time to just move on! Lapis, what's gone into you? Oh no, I did it again, Paradon,